We're here with head coach T. Logan Fleck after Stetson's big 2-0 win over Jacksonville Friday night. Coach, talk about the game and what it means to get this big win here today.
You can say it in one word, finishing. You know, it feels good to keep possession of the ball. We did some very good things off the ball. I was very happy with Stevie Ceballos and Yoa Elan tonight, combining, playing good stuff. But you got to hit the back of the net to feel good. So tonight, I feel good because we actually got rewarded for some of our very good work in the field.
Talk about that first goal, Kai got it, and what you saw out there on the field.
Well, it was very hard work down the flanks, and you saw some great individual effort, but it was really a lot of scrappiness. We went down, JU had a kind of a chance to get rid of the ball, then we pressed them a bit, it bounced, and then we got in fight again, we bounced again, and then Kai happened to be at the right place at the right time. But Kai has done that so many times, it's not just lucky. He is supposed to follow the play to come into the right time, right place. So Kai was a guy in the right place, right time, and he got the first goal historically at our new soccer stadium.
Absolutely. And then after that, it seemed like you guys got even more momentum and were playing the ball together well, and then that second goal was just pretty perfect.
I liked it. I mean, I think tonight we hit about 20 minutes of really good soccer, like where we were playing and the running off the ball improved. I guess because our fitness improved, but also our commitment to the run improved. And the way that Rafa and guys were filling in the box, the way that we went down at left flank, you know, we got JJ Lofthouse back a bit, and then being a lefty with a lefty, they get that stuff. But to watch him fight to get down that line, Stevie Ceballos did so much work and said, okay, let me give someone a goal. So tonight they played for each other, and that's something we got to build on. 20 minutes is good, but I'm very, very greedy. I want more. I want 90 minutes on it.
Talk about getting this first one of the season. It's a conference victory. Talk about what that means moving forward and how the momentum will go.
It's easy to get down in this game. You know, soccer's very fickle. We played three very good teams all on the road. We went to Penn State and West Virginia, then we went to Houston. So we did, we knew what we were doing with this team as far as we were going to make them go through a hard preparation to hopefully help us out in the end of the year. So I told the boys that's what we're doing. You know, I was writing the checks and they were going to have to cash them. So they tonight knew that this game became very, very important. And they all played very positive, very committed, and they were confident. But I like the fact that we absorbed the pressure from JU. That was good to see. Andreas Schnabel, the back four, they seem to be very committed today, tonight more so than any other time I've seen them. All right, let's keep a clean sheet. So I like the fact that our back four and our goalkeeper really played well together.
Speaking of that clean sheet, Schnabel picks up his 11th shutout in his career, ties the Stetson record for career shutouts. Talk about what he's meant to this program.
He's our number one guy. And I mean, that sounds like tongue-in-cheek, a little touch, you know. He's the number one guy in the goal. The most important player in most programs, all programs that I've ever seen, is a goalkeeper. He makes a mistake and you're down a goal. But Andreas played the way Andreas can play. I mean, he showed again why people look at him as a player that could maybe play past college. But tonight, he played very selfish. That one save he made, it was like I just turned to the bench and said, all right, looks like Andy is back. Because he made a great reaction save there.
All right, thank you, Coach.
Thank you.